Bonus and half a day, guys. Welcome back. I'm having some seafood here. I have lobster tails, crab claws, and some enoki mushrooms. I also have finadeni sauce. So this sauce is with tuba, fermented coconut. I threw in some onions in there. And then I also have the green sauce, which is the seafood sauce. I'm excited. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. I'm gonna get a few bites in. I'm pretty hungry. And I've been soaking these mushrooms for some time, so I'm gonna dig into that first. There's just something about those mushrooms. So good. Okay, crab claws. So I haven't had the green seafood sauce in a while. So I'm going for this. I forget how good that sauce is. So these are the Jonah crab claws again. Okay, guys, so I did a crab claw video, and I noticed the other day that that video is completely gone. I don't know what happened to it. It's removed from my uploads, and I went back to my camera roll and I tried to, you know, I tried to fix it, but the video is not available. I got a new phone. I'm wondering if that's what's going on. But the video is gone, so this will be in place of my Jonah crab claw video. Guys, I ordered makeup. And it's the try before you buy, and I've been testing it on my face. I bought a foundation and a concealer, and I have just the concealer on right now because I'm testing it, and I noticed that it does look okay in this lighting as far as the concealer. I did try the foundation probably sometime last week, And when I went out into the sun, it did not match. So I'm probably gonna give it a few more tries just to see if anything has changed with my complexion, but otherwise, I'll be sending it back. And so the only reason why I'm ordering it is because I have a wedding to go to soon. In a couple weeks. Got All right, time for a lobster tail. Whoops. So good. Getting spicy. I added some extra pepper into my dipping sauce here. Whew. Those peppers are pretty spicy. The meat on these claws. It's really good. Sorry I'm not talking much, guys. I'm pretty hungry. That was a good bite. I had some onions and cilantro. That piece flew somewhere. Meat's stuck in there. Oh no, I have to get this. This is a big piece. There you go. It wasn't that big. Oh, excuse me. Pause for a cause. I want to give a shout out to my friend Angie in Washington. Thank you so much for my earrings. These were handmade, guys. Hinengge is the brand. It means heritage in Chamorro. If you're curious about it, I will leave all the details in my description box below. Let's get back to this lobster tail though. So I was so torn on what sauce I wanted to do. I just received my beloved sauce and although I love the sauce, I wasn't, my palate wasn't craving that. But then I remembered I still had some green seafood sauce left, and then I remembered I had some tuba. So, like, let's just do both. Did any of you watch my spicy noodle trio video? That one messed me up after. These enoki mushrooms are so good. I remember when I had my braces on, I would add the enoki mushrooms to my spicy noodles. Oh my gosh. It was such a mess. It was hard to clean after. But it was good though. Oh, that's gonna be a good bite. I got onions on there, cilantro. This might be a painful bite, but good though. Because I got a pepper on there. So good, guys. My mouth is on fire. Oh yeah, that pepper's getting me. Okay guys, so I've been doing a lot of research, you know, with everything that's going on in the world today and just educating myself. But I find that I really need to space it out because I've just been falling down the rabbit hole of information lately. So excited for my friend's wedding. I'm a sucker for love. I love love. And I spoke to her the other day and I was like, I know I'm gonna cry. But I can't wait. So excited. Ooh, oh, oh. So good. You guys, my mom, she is just the cutest. She called me several times because she was so excited to tell me that she told her friends to subscribe to my channel. No. She's the best, seriously. So if you're here and if you're watching and if my mom sent you, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Oh, my mom. Gotta love that woman. Mom, if you're watching, I love and I miss you, girl. Totally bidahu, bidahu, pirahagu. I hope I make you proud. Those of you who are new to my channel, my mom is in her battle with breast cancer. And, you know, it's been quite a learning process. I went home last year to take care of my mom post-surgery. And when I got back to Vegas from Guam, I decided a couple months later, I was like, you know what? Let me just finally start my YouTube channel. I figured it could be a way for me to create another stream of income so that I can really help my mom, you know, help my parents and my family. So if you're watching and you have not subscribed, please go and hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell, turn on your notifications so you know when my my new videos come out. I will be so grateful. Thank you. here. Good bite. You guys, I am looking for a dress to wear to my friend's wedding. I have something to wear already, but I think I want to change it up. If you have any suggestions, let me know in the comments below. Excuse me, I've been looking at so many websites, but at this point I'm like, I don't think I can order online anymore. With, you know, especially with all the delays they've been having and like shipping. I'm just worried about that. And then, well, I'm gonna go and I'll check out the mall. I know some stores are open. If I find something great, if I don't, at least I have something to wear. There's a lot of meat in here. I'm doing really good with this white shirt. Then again, I probably just jinxed myself. Whew. Lobster tail. I like lobster, but I prefer crab. Let me know what your preferences are below. Crab and shrimp. I love. This green sauce is bomb, guys. Spice is kicking in. I think I ate another pepper. Ooh, I'm getting full, guys. This is gonna be it for me, this lobster tail. Today went by so fast, guys. Last bite, best bite. bad. Sorry to talk much, guys. That was good, though. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please share my video with your aunties, uncles, nieces, nephews, brothers, sisters, cousins, coworkers, excuse me, neighbors, and if you're watching from Guam, even Guelas and Guela, tell them to come and watch. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for spending time with me. Adios.